गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन थर्ड स्टैंडर्ड लास्ट पीरियड वी सी द पॉइंट एडिशन ऑफ किलोग्राम एंड ग्राम एंड सब्स्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ किलोग्राम एंड ग्राम. Then our ninth chapter is major. Then our next point is
one picture of the operator.
Our next point is multiplication of kilogram and gram. Multiplication.
Teachers, after showing you
pictures of kilogram and gram.
Why is the pattern holding the pencil in hand in particular way?
Multiplication of kilogram and gram. First of all, write the kg and gram in their respective places. After that, you have to do a simple multiplication as you do in ordinary numbers. For example first is multiply
the printer first of it on estimate scale of the
multiply
with the pencil. After that, draw a sketch on
3122 kg. We see one example of multiplication. 3122 kg multiplied by 3. Then first of all, write their place values. 3122 kg multiplied by 3. Then multiplication is simple as a multiplication is to as a simple or ordinary multiplication. Then three twos are six. Three twos are six. Three ones are three. Three threes are nine. 9366 kg. That is kilogram. Multiplication is 9366 kg. Then second example is
using a scale and outline of map. The whole earth or part of it is prepared with the help of the any scale.
Our second example is
earth or whole earth or part.
Calculate 2143 kg 25 gram multiplied by 3. Then solution is step first. Multiply 25 gram by 3. That is 25 gram multiplied with 3 is equal to. Write their place values kg gram. Then 2143 kg.
Take a photo of
25 gram multiply with 3. First of all, step first is multiply 25 gram by 3. That is 3 5s are 15. Carry 1. 3 2s are 6 plus 1 is 7. That is 75 gram. Then step second is multiply 2143 kg with 3. That is 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12, carry 1, 3 1s are 3, 3 plus 1 is 4, 3 2s are 6.
One,
then 30. This is 75 gram. and 2143 multiplied with 3 kg multiplied with 3 equal to 6429 kg. Then final answer is multiplication is 6429 kg 75 gram. This is second example of multiplication. Then third example is calculate 74 kg
in the case of math.
213 gram multiplied with 4. Then write their place values. 74 kg 213 grams multiplied with 4. Then step first is
place a stop.
Step first is multiply. This is 852 gram. Next step second is multiply. Then second multiplication is kg. Multiply 74 kg with 4. 74 kg with 4. That is 74 kg multiplied with 4 is equal to 4 4s are 16. Again carry 1. 4 7s are 28, 28 plus 1 is 29. That is 296 kg. 296 kg. Final answer is addition of step first and second 296 kg 852 gram. This is 4 examples of multiplication. Then our next point is division of gram and kilogram. Division of kilogram and gram. Division of kilogram and gram. Division of weights is also done as a ordinary division. Then for example first is 3135 kg 85 gram by 5. Then step first is divide 3135 kg by 5. Then division is 3135 kg divided, this is divided, this is division. Then 5 we give first two numbers, that is 3 is less than 5, then again give 1, then 5, 6 are 30, 31 minus 30, remainder is 1, then again bring down 3, 5 2 10 30 - 10 = 3. Again bring down 5. 5 7 30. 35 - 35 = 0. Remainder is 0. Then 627 came. Extra step second is step second. Divide 85 gram by 5. Divide 85 gram by 5. 85 divided by 5. That is 5 1 5. 8 - 3. Again bring down 5. 5 7 35. 35 - 35. Then question is 17. This is gram. Then final answer is 627 kg, 17 gram. Then this is division of kilogram and gram. Division as a ordinary division. Then next we have given exercise 9.11. We will solve this exercise in homework. Next point is capacity measuring. Our next point is capacity measuring.
For example, the scale is 1 cm. It is equal to 60.
Let us divide the power of a container to hold or contain something is called as its capacity. The power of a container to hold or contain something is called its capacity. That is, liter and milliliter are standard units of liter and milliliter are standard units to measure capacity. That is, 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. Then we write as 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. Then we have given exercise 9.12. Tick mark the bucket which has smaller capacity. First bucket have 20 liter and second bucket have 10 liter. Then,
for example,
20 liter is greater than 10 liter. Then in second, that is, we have find smaller capacity. That is, 10 liter is smaller in capacity. Then again second, we have given the tank which has bigger capacity. First tank have 500 liter and second have 1000 liter. We have to find that which has bigger capacity. That is, 1000 liter is a bigger capacity. Then next point is conversion of capacity.
1 into 60.
Conversion of capacity. Then first conversion of liter into milliliter. Conversion of liter into milliliter. Then we know that 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. Then for For example, first is 3 liter is equal to 3 liter is equal to 3 into 1000 milliliter. We have to convert liter into milliliter. That is 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. Then 3 liter is equal to 3 into 1000 milliliter. That is 3000 milliliter. Second example is 5 liter. That is 5 into 1000 milliliter. That is 5000 milliliter. Third one example is 6 liter, 320 milliliter. Then firstly take 6 liter is equal to 6 into 1000 milliliter. That is 6000 milliliter. Then add 6000 milliliter plus 320 milliliter. We get 6320 milliliter. 6320 milliliter. This is the conversion of liter into milliliter. Then second conversion is conversion of milliliter into liter. Second one is conversion of milliliter into liter. We know that 1000 milliliter is equal to 1 liter. Then for example first is 5000 milliliter. Then we know that 1000 milliliter is equal to 1 liter. Then 5000 milliliter is equal to 5 liter. Second example is 12000 milliliter. Then 1000 milliliter is equal to 1 liter. Then 12000 milliliter is 12 liter. Third one example is 6346 milliliter. Fraction of this is 6000 milliliter plus 346 milliliter. Then 6000 milliliter is 6 liter and 346 milliliter as it is. That is 6 liter 346 milliliter. Then next one is exercise 9.13, related example to conversion of liter into milliliter and conversion of milliliter into liter. Then addition of liter and milliliter. Next point is addition of liter and milliliter. Addition of liter and milliliter. First example is add 170 liter and 900 liter. Then addition is 170 liter. These two numbers are in liter. Then 170 liter plus 900 liter. Addition is 0 plus 0 is as it is. 7 plus 0 is 7. 1 plus 9 is 10. 170 liter. Second example is add 725 liter 550 milliliter and 225 liter 220 milliliter. Then addition is 725 liters, 550 milliliters plus 225 liters, 220 milliliter. Then firstly addition starting from milliliter. 0 + 0 = 0. 5 + 2 = 7. 5 + 2 = 7. Then liter as it is. 5 + 5 = 10. Again carry 1. 2 + 2 = 4. 4 + 1 = 5. 7 + 2 = 9. 950 liters, 770 milliliters. Similarly, solve our remaining example in this type. Then next point is subtraction of liter and milliliter. Subtraction of
then again borrow
1/10 of 100th column, then it is 2. 18 minus 9 is 9. 2 minus 2 is 0. 9 minus 16 liter 88 milliliter. Subtraction. Next, we have one exercise 9.14 related example to addition and subtraction of liter and milliliter. There, here our topic is finished. Next student, we start our next topic. Next topic, our 10th topic name is shapes and patterns. Okay, thank you.